All right, so I am outside. It's like really windy.
So I took myself where I think I should be. Something told me that it's waiting here for me.
Hey guys, today we are doing an exciting video. Instagram followers control my photo shoot, yay! I'm just gonna go over the poll results really, really quick. Kaya, there was a choice between two dolls, Kaya and Jamber. And Kaya won by a very close tie. Not tie, but very close. And then the second choice was dresses or a shirt and pants. And shirt and pants won, I think. It was a good win. Next one was, hold on, there we go. The next one was outside photos or inside photos. And outside won by a huge landslide, if I'm right. And then the second, no, that wasn't the second. The fourth question was props or no props. And props won, let's just say, by a very big landslide. So, today I'm going to be taking Kaya outside to take pictures. I put her hair in this hairstyle just for kicks and giggles, and I'm thinking more like a Katniss Everdeen, like Hunger Games inspired photo shoot. But I'm not too certain, so I'm gonna pick a random pants and top and find some props to go with it, and yeah, we'll see where it goes from there. Okay, I'm just gonna film this real quick before I go outside to take the pictures. Here is Kaya's outfit. It's got the little pink sparkly sneakers, some homemade pants I made that are just garbage, the Express Your Style t-shirt, and this jacket I got from Amazon for Christmas. And her hair is still in the same style. And I didn't really have any props that would make sense with the outfit, so I'm going to take pictures with this dog my grandma gave me. So yeah, now I'm going to go outside and take the pictures. Alright, so I am outside. It's like really windy. So I got Kaya and the dog here, and I think I'm going to take it like these little pine trees because it's growing. I might go up there in between the big ones. So yeah, it's kind of windy. So yeah, let's get this done. Hey guys, so I am back in it. Like, as soon as I started taking pictures, the wind started blowing like really bad. So I came back in and yeah, I only got about 5 shots. But yeah, I'm going to edit those, and I fell like 6 times in the snow, so yeah. Alright, so I only ended up taking 4, not 5, but 4 photos is better than 0. So now I just gotta wait for those little things to become triangles, then I can start editing. So okay, I'm in the editing stages right now. And I'm just gonna go over here and fix the exposure a little bit. Then once I'm done with exposure, I didn't do it, I'm just showing you guys the steps. I click into Beautify because it helps make the white in the snow. Because after exposure, it comes a little too bright, but Beautify helps like the white not be as white. Sometimes I go into color and change the tint and help with the saturation a little bit. And then that's pretty much it for that step. Then I go into like, where is it? Effects, and I add some color effects because, yeah, I like to. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the finished pictures when it's all done. So excuse the background noise, but right now I am, so since I have issues like importing the files, anyway, I'm sending the pictures to myself, and this takes a while. This has been going on since 1:30, so about an hour. It's only for 3 photos. It depends on the day. Sometimes it goes faster, sometimes it doesn't. But I only was able to edit 3 of them because the 4th one looked a little too much like the other photos. So I'm on the last 2, and then I'm going to email them to myself, save them to my phone, might edit them a little more. Oh, and there we go. Now it's all ready to, send to myself. So guys, thanks for watching this video. So here's the pictures. Once again, there's only 3,
But yeah, if you guys like this video, make sure to give it a big old thumbs up. And if you really liked it and you want to see more, click the subscribe button and the notification bell next to it. And if you want to see more like this, comment down below. All right, guys, bye.